In the Escape from Tarkov task from Peacekeeper called Fishing Gear, we're tasked with finding the boat near the hidden breakwater on shoreline, stashing a SV-98, stashing a multi-tool in the boat, and surviving and extracting from location. Now, this one is interesting. There's lots of scav spawns in the area, and the gas station is a pretty hot spot in general anyway. So what we're going to do is I want to try to approach this from the opposite side, right? So we want to make sure that we're not exposing ourselves and we can get there safely. So here's the path that I'm going to use. No matter what way you slice it, this spot is just a terrible location and you need to stand there for a full minute. So you got to drop both these items individually in the location on the boat. So pre-scanning the area and being very aware of everything is super important. So here are the locations that you need to be aware of and where you need to kind of keep an eye on or keep an eye out of so you know what you're doing to be safe. So the location above the gas station on the west side is going to present you with a pretty open visual of the map. The same can be said for across the bridge on the east side. There's another elevated rock position up there that overlooks the same position. Obviously, Pier can see this as well. Now, this puts you in a very precarious spot. So the way that I prefer to do this is going to be to hug the wall as tight as possible and just make a beeline for the boat and pray. Hope and pray you don't get shot. That's about all you can do. At that point, get on out of there and extract. This map is a PvP heavy map and it's known for sussy behavior. So just be aware, this one can be a little bit difficult to get done. If this guide helped you guys out, give it a like. If you like me, give me a subscribe. Have a good one, guys. I'll see you around.